The pregnancy hormone, known as human chorionic gonadotropin, primarily indicates whether a woman is pregnant or not. It can also help track the progress of the pregnancy, for example, if the pregnancy has stopped developing. Additionally, it can show if we are dealing with an ectopic pregnancy, meaning the embryo did not implant in the uterine cavity, where it would normally be, but may instead implant in the ovary, fallopian tube, or even in the abdominal cavity.